Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. Oh, ooh. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy LSG Melly, and I'm bringing you guys part 5 or 4 or 6, I don't know, of God of War 2. So the last video was probably a little bit short because I died a lot and I didn't know how much after editing, how much time would actually, like, how long the video would actually be. So without further ado, we're just gonna go right into this thing. No, like, I'm sorry guys, that last video was pretty short. I know. But I'll make up for it with this one. But let's just keep going. If you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe. Turn the notification bell on. Let's hop into this thing right now. All right, this is where we last were. We got to spend this little... I don't know where... I don't even know. Like, we got such a long journey back to where we were. It's crazy. Okay. It's like a full circle of things to do. Okay. I see what we gotta do. There's a lot going on down here. And we're only underwater. Okay. A part of me knew that was gonna close, but I wanted to believe. All right, so we gotta be fast here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Take number 3. Third time's the charm. Unless you're me, then it's not. And I was under it. I was. Golly. Where am I at now? Sir, I knew there was gonna be something behind here. Finally, we got a health boost. These monsters is out here kicking my ass. All Alright, where do we go now? Where the hell? Hold on. Oh. How do I get up there though? The game doesn't do a great job at telling you where things are. I guess we go through here, right? What the? You are so trash. Like, I defeated you way too easy. Yes, sir. Oh, that's how y'all feel? Okay. Now I can't time the hits all day, bro. Bro, I'm trying to time the hits and they're not letting me. There we go. Like, die already. That was too easy. Now, can I do this? Can I be left alone now? There we go. Wait, what's this way first? Now I'm actually curious, because this seems like it's the main way. Like, what is this way? Okay, I see. Okay, I shot myself somewhere. All right, I did all that for nothing. All right, let me go back to where I actually was before. Wow, that was actually kind of fun. Yeah, that was fun, y'all. Was this level 4? Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, never mind. Oh, they're about to get smushed. Let's watch them get smushed. These games are really not for the faint of heart. Here we go with the balance beams again. Oh man, I do not miss these. I do not miss these. You still can't shimmy, huh? Okay. So we actually got to do it by the book. No shimmying. So, hi, how are you guys? Right. Anything? I guess health. Probably should have left that alone. Oh, yo, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Block that? You would think they'd let me block that. Thank you. They always wanted the Lady Inevitable. Like, let me kill you. Save time. Alright, yes, sir. Let me guess, skeletons are gonna get up again, huh? You guys, you're not putting yourselves together again this time. Good, thank you for learning your lesson, because you guys suck. Oh, spoke too soon, even though I seen it coming.
Let the rage of the Titans drive your blades, Kratos.
That's it. What are those yellow orbs? What do those do? So the Sisters of Fate are the main villains of this game. That's what I'm getting from all this. So Ares was the main villain of the first game. Sisters of Fate are the main villains of this game. All the gods were the main villains of the third game. Wow. Destiny's a trait. Oh, here we go. Back to where we were before. Yes, sir. Made no sense to even go up there. I already knew where I had to go. Hold on. We're back where we were. Okay, we gotta go get those chests that they made me miss out on because of a cutscene. That's where we have to go first. I'm sorry, guys, but you know me, I have to explore. Because why would, like, they made me miss chests. Do some rolls to make it go by faster. Yeah, these were the chests that they made me miss with a cutscene. Look at this. Look at all them orbs, bro. Alright, another eyeball. Yo, that chest was full of red orbs. See? And they made me miss that with a cutscene. You see? See how this game is? They just gave me a bunch of red orbs, bro. They made me miss it the first time. Okay, so now that we got that out the way, because I was not about to miss that, let's do this little shimmy. All right. Before I go down that hole, what's over here? Well, I clearly see what's over here, but yeah, I just need to stop talking. Sometimes I just need to just play. It is currently 5 something in the morning, so I'm very sleepy, so my commentary is not making sense anymore. I'm okay with that. How y'all gonna shoot me before I can even know y'all are around the corner? It's okay to fear me, but stop cheating. Because cheaters never prosper. And look what happened. Oh, yeah? Alright, you guys are annoying me. Sheesh. Be gone. I might cut this gameplay a little short too, guys. I'm kind of sleepy. And it's not because the game is boring. Like I said, the game is, I'm having fun. What the hell? The Hall of Atropos. Oh my gosh. Oh, we actually do go down here. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. You're still alive? Sheesh. I know that hurt.
Please help me. I'm trapped.
Give me a second, my boy. That's gonna drop back down. We're gonna save. All right. Yeah, this you? Y'all alive? Now, who murdered y'all? Y'all got done bad. Whatever done y'all, I'ma avenge y'all. Even though, ever since I lost my god powers, y'all don't even bang with me no more. So I don't know why I would avenge y'all. But you know, it ain't even about y'all. It's about me. I gotta get my revenge. So the revenge seemed to have started from this game. Kratos wanted his revenge in this game. Oh my gosh, bro. What? First of all, what language was that? Oh, I gotta get rid of you. There we go. Yeah. How many of y'all is there? Nah, bro. Yeah, bro. Enough of that. Sitting there trying to spawn a million of these things for me, bro. Like, nah. That's how you handle that, because what was that guy doing? What were you doing, bro? How do I get up there though? All right. All right. I'm pretty sure whatever I need you for, I'm pretty sure you need to stay right there for some reason. Now, I just have to figure out. Where the hell do I go now? My only other theory. All right, this is what I'm thinking right now. No. Okay. Hold on. Okay. All right, it was something like that. All right, let's see. Try one more time. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that worked. I cannot believe that worked for second try. All right, they got their hands full with that guy, that beast. That is not my concern. I don't care. Wait, that chest is giving out gold. This chest is giving out gold aura. What's the gold aura? What is that refilling? Oh, well. Damn, they got finished. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm running through this game faster than I did the first one, though. I know for a fact I'm not almost done, but, you know, I feel good about myself. I feel like I'm in a good position for the amount of gameplays I have. Where am I bringing this? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm up. Right. You up here with it?
Up here! Yes, yes! Up here, quickly!
Okay, before I go, my gosh. Okay, before I go over there, what's over here? Nothing? Oh, my bad, yeah, my eye was mad itchy. Oh, no, we came way too far. Well, I could just get back on the ladder, so it's not that bad. What are these stink bugs? The hell? What's that green shit coming out of them? I don't know how I feel about that. My gosh. Okay. I probably should have took the magic, but no regrets, guys. Yes, sir. We get the magic boost anyway. See, it worked out in the end. We didn't even need the magic. All right, I feel like I'm gonna have to get some. I'm gonna get something that pushes down there. So let's go through this door. All right, bring it on. Whoa. Nah, this is the weakest villain in the game, bro. The little armored people are more tougher than you. Your first hit on me, I think. Like, look how easy it is to beat you. Like, you really suck, bro. This hammer is really strong, though. I'm not even gonna lie about that. Let's see, what do I need the most? Health. I haven't even used magic in like a little minute. Let me see, am I missing anything down here? Alright, we just gotta check. We gotta check all the corners. Oh yes, save. I feel like with this game, it's a lot of little obstacles to make you like... It's to keep you busy, cause you're not telling me that Kratos really needs to do all of this. Like, with how strong he is, I should be one-shotting these enemies. Like, this dude just lifted up a whole column by himself, and he's done more than that. He's ripping people's limbs off. This guy is strong. I should not be fighting these dudes. Like, they should not be able to hit me. I should hit them one time and that's it. Get out of here. Bye-bye. Oh, wow. What's going on here? What the hell is going on over here? What do I do? Okay, I just have to check, because what do I do over here? What the hell do I need over here? Oh. How was I supposed to know that was there? What the hell?
Okay.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Ooh-wee. Okay. Go, 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 go. All right. Bye-bye. I did not throw him how far I would have liked. Yes, sir. Go, 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 go. This is not that bad. I'm making it seem way more difficult than it actually is. It's not hard at all. Yes, sir. Okay. Nothing else over here. All right. Oh my gosh. All right. That one tricked me up a little bit, but it's still not that bad. All right. What do we need? Maxed out on everything, so I'm gonna keep those chests open just in case.
No.
Damn, that's tough.
That door was my only escape.
You wanna fight about it?
I have faced test after test in search of the sisters. And now you have dashed it all away. You certainly do not live up to your reputation, Ghost of Sparta.
How does everybody know me?
Perhaps this is a test. Are you watching me now, sisters? Give me a sign!
You want to fight me?
Am I, the great Perseus, to kill this fallen god to receive an audience with you? Will that allow me to bring my love back from the grasp of Hades himself?
Who even are you?
If not, at least I can bathe in the glory of being the one who brought down the mighty Kratos, the slayer god.
This guy can't be serious.
I hardly think a harpy's fool such as yourself deserves such praise.
Oh, you turn invisible. Okay. All right, you turn invisible. Okay. Just gotta follow the footsteps, I guess. How'd you get that far? Where are you, bro? I can't wait to kill you, because you're doing too much now. You want to fight me all because I didn't let you through the door? Yeah, I can't wait to kill you, bro. There we go. Come here.
No, not there. Over here.
Come here, bro. I don't work on him. Where are you going? Let's go. Come here. Oh yeah, you don't got no sword anymore. That shield is eventually going to break. Nah, don't run from me. Stop running. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Now I got your shield. You have acquired the shield of Perseus. Oh shit, Perseus. I know Perseus. That was him? Damn. Oh well. Nothing up here. Alright. Down we go. Damn. Wait, so what do I do now? Still nothing with this. So what do I do? What do I do that I killed him now?
2,000 years later.
Okay. That don't work. Alright. Let's try this out. What's over here? The statue seems to be missing its shield. Give it. Okay. Okay. There we go. We figured it out. All right. Yes, sir. Okay, then. Oh, what do we do after this? Let's stay there for a little while. You gotta be fast. Okay. Go now. There we go. Oh, wow. Yes, sir. Oh, man. I think after this episode, I'm not going to record another one until tomorrow. Well, later on today. I'm tired. I thought I was going to do back-to-backs, but at least I got two gameplays in one night. That's pretty good for me. Oh, wow. Okay, can't get that right now. That's cool, that's cool. We'll be back. He killed his own teammate. That's crazy. He killed his own teammate. That is hilarious. Okay, we don't need magic right now. Okay. What's up appear. Was that a dead dragon? The hell was that? What the hell? Whatever it is, we keeping it. You have acquired the Spear of Destiny. How do you use this? Yes, sir. Bye-bye. What's this for? Use the start button and then use the... what? You can only have one step weapon equipped at a time. Oh, wow. What the hell is this for? I know I should probably end it, but I don't think I am, guys. I don't know. I just can't bring myself to end this video right now. I am so dumb. It is to turn this around. I am so dumb for that. That's how you know it's time to go to sleep. A puzzle like this just really stumped me for a little bit. So, I'm gonna save and then that's gonna be the end. That's gonna be the end. Yes, we're gonna save. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this episode, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this because I have. As always, the game never misses. The game is all these games are bangers. No wonder why God of War is still thriving to this day. The game is great. There is no bad game so far, in my opinion. But like I said, that's the end of this video, guys. I'm about to head to bed. If it's late for you, you should too. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I got it.